This building is iconic because it sits in the middle of a very high poverty, high crime community. So we chose this because we want to serve the hardest to serve community. We have education, workforce development training, so that we can bring young people, meet them where they are, and take them to a whole new place in life to earn a sustainable living, a sustainable wage that's going to get them into a better place so that crime is not an option.